Most people know that doctors can become board certified. In fact, many hospitals require it. What most people don't know is that lawyers can also become board certified. To become board certified, lawyers must pass a rigorous exam. To qualify for the exam, lawyers must be recommended by judges, other lawyers, and demonstrate high ethical standards. Additionally, a lawyer must have a track record of substantial trial experience. Board certification means proven, tested excellence.